Everybody, I am Dr. Somapatra. I am from India. We'll be presenting a very interesting case of percutaneous intervention in patient with pseudocortisiatriatum dexter. I have nothing to disclose. This patient was 25 years old lady complaining of effort intolerance of class 2 for last 1 year, and there is non-specific chest pain. She had normal saturation but having cardiomegaly and continuous murmur of long systolic murmur, continuous, not a continuous, it's a long systolic murmur at the left sternal border, and there is no significant STT changes in the ECG. You can see there is a abnormal turbulent flow in the right atrium. You can see this right atrium, there is abnormal turbulent flow in two-dimensional echocardiography, and this transesophageal echocardiography is showing that the aorta to right atrial tunnel in the region of interatrial septum, there is a big tunnel, big cavity here, and it is causing like a pseudocortisiatriatum. And you can see the coronary angiogram, both the left system and the right system is found to be normal, and there are separate aorta to right atrial tunnel which established during coronary angiogram, and we planned for the device closure of this tunnel, and the wire was put from the aorta through the tunnel into the pulmonary artery, and from the pulmonary artery into a snare, and making a aortovenous loop was made, and then the 7-French Moulin sheath introduced to our AV loop retrogradely from the aorta within the sac, and finally a 16 mm M plus vascular plug was taken from the arterial site and was deployed. And in the angiogram you can see there is no obstruction in the coronary flow and gradually diminished flow seen within this cavity, this tunnel from the aorta to right atrial tunnel, and finally it was closed. And angiogram revealed there is no flow across the tunnel with normal flow across the right coronary artery, and patient was discharged on dual antiplatelet therapy, and you can see there is no turbulence over this within this right atrium, though the cavity is still present, and I think it will be thrombosed, and there is no residual flow was seen. So the take home messages would be that aorta to right atrial tunnel can be safely closed by percutaneous device closure, and the strategy depends on the availability or hardware, and CT angiogram helps in planning. But it was not done in this case due to financial constraint, and regular follow-up and anticoagulation is must. Thank you very much for your kind attention.